Welcome back to the farm. Today I'm actually getting to run the new rake. Usually the